Okay, today I will just make very, very simple food, quick and easy home food. This is the bean curd. I cut already into cubes, small cubes, and of course the oyster. I clean it already, and of course the winter melon, the garlic, and the shallot. Okay, let's start. Okay, let's see. The garlic, make it golden brown. And the shallot. The winter melon. To put water. Okay. Step in. So we add more. Is 10 minutes.
Let it boil for 10 minutes. Some salt. Restart. And of course the
Thank you guys for watching my YouTube channel. Please subscribe, like, and share. Don't forget to hit the bell button for more updates. Thank you. God bless us all.